when there's money involved.
So what?
If they have money for it, why do you want to look for a suspect list? Like, people
you saw my dad. My dad got at the party.
You saw how aggressive my dad got. I start asking people, like, yo, you take money from me. And I'm like, how dare you?
Well, yeah, of course everyone's going to say that, but then you justify yourself for
it. What's up, everybody? Keeping it redneck here. Hope you liked the intro, that little clip. After the intro, the video of mcjuggernuggets. Shout out to mcjuggernuggets. I will get back to you soon.